A man was pinned between a car and a retaining wall. Crews were called to the Queen City condos on Martin Luther King Drive near Good Sam Hospital in Clifton this afternoon. Police say the man was standing in front of the car in the parking lot. The car rolled down an embankment, trapping him. He was found hanging upside down about 20 feet above the street. Rescuers had to lift the car to get to him. He was taken to UC Medical Center with serious leg injuries.